So for this, you are going to need about 64 inches of cord, whatever type of clasp or whatever you want to use. Now I'm going to use a watch. So I'm going to take two ends, put them together, send them through the watch. Come on. Keep these two ends lined up. Pull it to about there. Send the two ends through the loop. Pull it tight. Now you want to set however tight that you want it to be. I want to give them up a little bit. So now I'm going to take these two ends. I'm going to go through the clasp like that. Now whatever one's on the left side, you want to be on the left and the right, obviously. Take your tape measure, ruler, whatever you want to use. I'm going to measure from here, which is about the top of the clasp, whatever, on the watch. Way too much. So that's about 4.5 inches from the top to the bottom of here. Now you're going to want to take the one on the left. Put it over the two, like that. Take the one on the right, go over like that, and these go under it, under these two, and out. Now I want to tighten this up. At this point, check the measurement again. Yeah, right around 4.5. Good enough. So after this, you can't change the length without taking it all apart. Make sure this isn't too tight or tight enough, however you want it. I want to take this one that was on the left before, it's now on the right. Bring it around to the left-hand side again. Over the two. I want to take the one that's on the left now, that was on the right. Go over. Under the two. And through. Just like that. So now, over the two on the left side, take the right one on the right, over it again, under the two, through. Keep keep on doing that. These ones you want to pull pretty tight. Once you get the hang of it, it goes pretty fast. Now say if you do it wrong, take that one, go over it, through. See how it doesn't look right? What I find the easiest way to do with this one is, see how there's the bump right there? So you start with this side. Now if you watch, it's over here. Now it's back over here. So you're gonna start with this one. Lay it across the two. Take this one, go over it, under the two, through, and out. I'm gonna adjust enough board for this one. Let's do one more. I think that's going to be it. Let me cinch this up some. Get one more. Now you need to cut these ends off, leaving a little bit with a knife, scissors, whatever you want to use. Preferably ones that are sharp. Take a lighter, match, whatever. This again with a razor blade this time. Cold, press it up against it. And there you have it. Thanks for watching.